This video shows how to use the embedded web server, or EWS, on the HP Latex 280 printer, formerly known as the Designjet L28500. You can use the EWS to obtain printer information, manage settings and presets, align printheads, update firmware, and troubleshoot problems. First, you need to find the printer's IP address. On the HP Latex 280, the printer's IP address appears on the front panel's home screen. With the printer's IP address, you're ready to access the embedded web server. On a computer, open the web browser of your choice. Type the printer's IP address into the browser's address bar, and then press Enter on your keyboard. The embedded web server will open. The embedded web server can be used to obtain printer information, manage settings and presets, align printheads, upload new firmware, and troubleshoot problems. The EWS page will open to the main tab. The main tab will provide information about substrate, ink and printhead status, drying and curing module temperatures, maintenance status, and substrate and ink usage accounting. Click the plus sign next to Click to View Details to view more information. Scroll down to see detailed information about substrate, ink cartridges, printheads, and maintenance. Click Usage in the EWS main menu to see usage information. The Usage page shows detailed information about substrate and ink usage. Please note that the accuracy of usage statistics is not guaranteed. Clicking the Accounting option in the main menu lets you see statistics for a particular print job. Click the Cost Assignments tab in the Accounting submenu to make cost assignments. Update any information you choose, and then click Apply. Under the Setup tab, you can adjust many printer settings. An important option is updating your printer's firmware. HP regularly releases firmware updates for your Latex printer, so it will have the most up-to-date functionality. To update the firmware, first click Firmware Update. To locate the correct updates and download from the web, click Here in Step 1 on the Firmware Update page. Click Continue on the Accessing Online Information page. The HP Business Support Center webpage will open. Click Download Drivers and Software. Select your computer's operating system. Scroll down to the Firmware section. Click Download to the right of your printer's description. Click Save. Browse to the location where you want to save the file. Click Save. The computer will download and save the file to the folder you selected. When the download completes, close the Firmware download page. Click the Browse button in Step 3 on the Firmware Update page. Navigate to the location where you saved the file. Click the file name and then click Open. Click Update to continue. The printer will reboot when the firmware update is complete. From the Support tab, you can access the printer's user guide and other helpful troubleshooting information. Click the Support tab. The Support tab allows you to browse helpful information about your printer, access HP Latex printer links for technical support, and access service support pages that can be useful when calling HP support. For example, selecting troubleshooting guides will take you to the online manuals page. On the manuals page, you will find many helpful resources to select from. From the Support tab, you can also find online technical support. On the Support page, select the Technical Support webpage link. Click Continue. The HP Business Support Center provides many resources for your HP Latex printer. For example, you can sign up to receive driver and support alerts. HP will automatically notify you when there is an update for your printer. To find service support information for your printer, click Service Support in the Help Links menu, then click Printer Information. The Current Information Report gives helpful information on the substrate, printheads, and ink. This report is useful for service engineers troubleshooting issues. You can view each report separately, or you can click the All Pages tab to see all 5 reports in one location. These pages provide information that can be helpful for the support team when carrying out remote troubleshooting. You can save a copy of any report. To do this, click File, then click Save As. Navigate to where you want to save the file and click Save. Also, under Service Support, is the option to download the Extended Diagnostics package if requested by HP Support. You can also join the Customer Involvement Program. This program allows HP to automatically collect usage data from your printer, which will then help HP create products to better meet your needs, provide improved product service and support, and determine eligibility for usage-based reward programs. If interested, click the appropriate boxes and click Apply. For more details about the services offered through embedded web services, see the User's Guide for your HP Latex printer. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Support Advanced.